Welcome to Old Guys on Bikes, OGOB. Old Guys on Bikes presents Woodhill, July 2021, and nine of us showed up. That's right, nine. Nine of us showed up, new helmet, and just had to test out the camera, and obviously it's a little low here, and that's a young fella off on a CRF 250. And there's a deer, there, to the right, yep, missed it, yes, well, oh, I've adjusted the camera now, so, fingers crossed, it's a little bit better. I think it might still have to go a bit higher, not too sure how I'm going to achieve that, and that's, yes, that's someone you haven't seen for a long time, that's Gas Gas Guy, and there we go. So, yeah, feedback on the on the camera. I think it needs to go up just a fraction, which is might be a bit hard because the helmet's quite a different shape to the last one. And obviously, you see, I've got peak in it. Didn't have peak in it when I had it on a tighter angle, but never mind. And if anyone recognises this area here, yes, that's where we lost the GoPro 7 last time, and we still didn't find it. But here we are, we're in behind Gas Gas and a YZF 250. And just gonna make sure we know where we're going. It's almost like following One Eye, who wasn't with us on this ride. No, he didn't bother coming up from Hamilton and taking the Friday off, which is quite unusual for him because he's always off. But rolling back in here, I jump in behind Yamaha, which is in behind KTM guy, and haven't really ridden with some of these guys before, but some of them getting along okay. Maybe not as quick as you'd like, but anyway, getting along okay. So here we go. Just in between trees, just taking it nice and slow. And there's a bit of a downhill coming, so everyone puts its brakes on. There we go. Nice, most probably the hardest I've seen it at Woodhill. Had a lot of rain, and we had a little bit of rain while we were there, because you'll see it on camera. Yeah, really, really quite good, although that's a lot coming from me because I don't enjoy Woodhill as much. Come across these two stragglers here. We caught up to them. They're not part of our group. So, but I thought I'd include them because it was a little bit of fun trying to get past them on this sort of section and track here. Eventually, both blowing smoke. It was like driving through a smoke screen. Didn't quite do it justice there. And their mate was up front on a Suzuki, and he's waiting for them, and he gets around here, and then he pulls off just as the sun strike hits really bad, and there he is, he pulls off good on him. So back and behind the young fella, and he's just coming to grips with it. He's had a shoulder injury, so he's only just getting back into it, but that's all good. And slide back in between behind Gas Gas guy here. Didn't want to go for the water, so I took the other option, and then just like slide back in there. And second or third hit out now, and everyone's got a little bit warmed up and happy on the bikes. There's a couple guys missing, they keep trailing out the back, but it's all good. I just couldn't be bothered riding at the back today. I rode middle of the pack or up front, and all the up front video has nothing in it apart from track, so you're not going to get to see it. Tucked back in behind the Yamaha rider here, and like I said, slowly picking up the pace. And ooh, we overcooked it there, almost wore the tree. And don't you love it when your mate does that to you? guy in blue pants hasn't been riding for 20 years, and that's the welcome back to riding he gets from Gas Gas. Guy, never mind. I'm sure he will get him back. And behind KTM guy here, nice red trails. Sort of red and blue, although this looks quite open, and it was. And all tight stuff. I did quite a bit of leading on all the tight stuff, so it's boring, you know. It's only me going over shit. No one in front to fall off. And here's another Gas guy, and he hasn't been with us for a long time, but he's happy to be back on the bike, and he too is laying down a bit of a smoke trail here, but good to see him back. Sort of start to line up as we head for the end. I think someone mentioned the beer, and that's where we're going, so I'll stay with this train . I'm just sitting at the back, but as you can see, there's 1, 2, 3, there's 5 of us in this one, and the other 4 had gone off play with themselves, but no, to ride with themselves on slightly less demanding parts of the Woodhill track. Not that this is demanding here, this quick ride home, because there's beers waiting for us. The cast today is too wide and too varied to mention, but everyone had a good day. No one got injured, which is big bonus there, and we all live to come back another day and ride, maybe Burn Buster, who knows, funnier things will happen, haven't been to one of those in years. So, wide variety of cast, Rage Against the Machine, narrated by Honda Guy, produced by OGOB.